Oh, okay. That Boom Bang Warrior in the KV-1, and his mate in the Leopard.
Yeah.
That Flemmy went out for nothing on the Mannerheim. He went into that bloody hole in the water and drowned. But they won. They're crap players. Their stats are really, really bad. And yet they managed to, win. I got bloody $1,500, $1,800 damage.
Yeah.
And I think three kills. I had a couple of seagulls, but I just couldn't convert it into a win. Because you can't rely on anybody. Like, you have a look at this side, the other KV, the Ghost Rider, he's not that good a player. I've seen him before. Yeah, look at that, our Lux is already dead. Half their team's been spotted off on the cap. I fired about six shots at him and they were all going left, right, bloody all over the shop. Can't see any of these guys.
No. Oh, I hit the Leopard.
Yeah, I got one on him as well. but he's not dead.
No.
And that 3J bots, this is like they come out of that water and spot us, or spot me. Where's the Wolverine?
He was down at their cap. Okay, Fluffy's dead, and also the KV-1.
Okay, so that flank looks like it's...
Yeah. Looks like it's secure, but is it? What have we got up there? We've got a Valiant. Valiant and what?
Anything? Yeah, nothing. Just a Valiant. Just him. And he's pretty knocked down. And they've got a Wolverine, Arty, and a VK. Bloody blot out.
Man, I drove up to a spot to see the B1, and just as I got there, he blinked out.
God knows where that B1's gone, because he's managed to get, unless he's just stopped and he's got a cam net.
There he is. No, I can't see him. There's a big mound of rock there. No, he's dead.
Just outside the view range again. There's the Arty.
Ah, man, you're too fast for me. He's going to drown himself. He just went in the river. I know he got destroyed.
Virati ended up taking him out.
Good. I saw his little diamond just drop. I knew what that was. Look at you, 2400.
Yeah, that thing in New South Wales with the bloody pink slip thing. I mean, I remember when I was, because I grew up in Sydney,
yeah.
Yeah, having to do that, and you know, every year. Now I can understand it with older cars, and you know, like cars back in the 70s, 60s, and 70s. You know, they're pretty clapped out even after 5 years. Most cars, you know, had things going wrong with them, bloody rubbers and ball joints and all that sort of stuff. But the modern cars now, they've hardly anything goes wrong with them. They got 5-year warranties and, you know. I don't think it's necessary to go through the freaking roll of having to get a car checked out, pay someone to tick off a car that's still in warranty.
Yeah, well, you know, New South Wales always had it. We always do it. They do brake tests now. It's part of the process to make sure the brakes are working properly. All that sort of stuff. It's a $30 check. My mechanic does it for me.
Yes.
No worries. It's just a part of what you do.
We've got no one spotting, so. DW2 next to me is just firing left, right and centre, and they would have seen you shot and gone, oh yeah, there's someone there.
Yep. Oh, for fuck's sake. Got a bot in a 4H and his buddy crashing into me all the time.
The lights fell off the hill.
Yeah. And I missed every shot.
Oh, I got one into him. Just one. I managed to give that Wolverine a couple of taps.
Yeah. And I missed again. And now he's dead. Bloody hell, they're moving too quick.
AT2 coming up.
Yeah, I'm watching. He's going to have to come a fair way before I get a shot on him.
Needs to whack that bloody AT2 because they won't be able to pen it.
No. AT2 is dead.
Right, there's still a... They've still got a fair swag of players left. The T-50 is human. Well, they've got all human players except for T-34.
T-50's coming up.
Yeah, I'm going to get in there off position to try and counter him.
Oh shit, I forgot they've got an arty. Thank you.
It's that feeder band that's here playing the Ardy.
Who's he?
You know, that the one that says beat a band.
Oh, that one, yeah.
Well, I did a lot of shooting, but not a lot of hitting.
Yeah, same here. Probably got more than me. You got 2 kills, didn't you?
Yeah, I got 2 kills, but the amount of shells that I fired, and they were just going left and right. And outpost. I'll go right and get up on that sniping bush.
road. Just killed a T-67. They got Artie? Yeah, one.
Over his head.
There's two over here.
Yeah, well, if you do those, I'll keep a watch in town. If you're on that side.
One's on AMX LC.
Oh, is that heavy trying to get around the back?
Yeah.
That one bounced.
I'm just bouncing off him.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Oh, that's that bloody OI.
Yeah. I pinned him once. What at a Churchill?
I'll go back to where I was.
Enemy armor is damaged. We didn't penetrate their armor.
Why do you get that big smash sound and it says didn't penetrate?
Ready to fire. Critical hit. Target unlocked.
Critical hit.
He's right below us, that ELC.
Yeah, I can't get down. Can't get my barrel down.
Oh, we're losing like shit. Look at the other side.
Yeah.
Why? I don't know. Oh, there they all go.
Target acquired. Enemy is hit. Enemy armor is hit.
Ah! Oh.
He just gets around the corner.
Here comes the ELC. How the hell did he see me? Was there two of them? Oh, one's a heavy.
Yeah, that's it. There's only us three left.
Us two left.
Can't even see the heavy.
Well, I did a bit better that time, 771.
That Hellcat that came first on our team, he was with us.
Yeah.
And we did the most. Oh, the Ardy then came second.
Yeah.
So he was kept busy because we were spotting a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
And then it just, it just
the other side crumbled.
It just crumbles, just falls away with shitty players that couldn't even get a bloody one shot in.
There's a bloody three players got Dicker
Max. You know, he's got 19,000 games. He's got high calibers and top
games. KV won 85 games. See, why is a person allowed to have a KV one with 85 games? That's ridiculous. He should be still playing tier one.
Yeah, 32% victory rate. He contributes nothing. It's 207 average damage. Mm-hmm. 207 is one shot. He'd be lucky to connect one shot per game. And he's played that KV1 12 times.
Yeah.
Average XP per battle, 193. So he didn't get his average. Yeah.
There's a guy with a Cromwell B, 523 battles. With a Cromwell B tier 6 tank. I mean, 500 battles, he should be playing tier 3.
Yep.
It's Wargaming's fault. We weren't given a tier 5 or 6 tank when we finished training. We got nothing.
I'm fucking over it. It's just...
Yeah, well, we just got to play it, under these conditions. It's all you can do. Or you give up. Okay, fisherman's basket. At least it's tier 5.
And we've got 3 heavies, they've got 2.
No arties.
They got 1 more TD.
They've got roughly the same amount of armour. Only 100 difference, not even that. 40 difference. Bloody hell. One hit out of 3.
Target fired. Enemy
Oh, come on, game. Missed him three times.
Oh, bounced.
Yeah.
We've lost two humans and a bot, and they've lost two bots.
Yeah.
The VK's still got to be down there.
Yeah, yeah, he can't have got away, surely. He's starting to shoot the bushes.
Surely he's got to be there.
Yeah, he's lit up there now. He is.
Ah, lost me a hit.
Enemy armor is damaged.
I hit the M10.
There's more up there.
Yeah.
Look at the bloody scoreboard. Not even worth doing. The M8's gone now.
Yeah.
So I'm just going to withdraw. And let them come down. I'm going to cover the other side. We're going to lose this one. There's that.
Oh, yeah.
We've got three humans. They got 2, 4, 6. All right, I'm going to leave you, Graeme. I'm going to go over the other side because all those bot heavies and whatever, they got a T1 and an Anku. That M8's a bot in front of you, but he's probably just coming up the proxy spot.
Yep, I already shot him once.
There's only you and I now.
Great. Ah, the M10 just hit me. Probably fire in the bushes.
Bloody
bot.
God almighty.
The next one will be better. You got the most damage. I was second.
Oh, look, our KV-1 had 297 games, 113 average damage. Like, really?
Scored a 58 games. KV-1 is 297, 27.2 hit ratio. Playing a KV-1 SA, you got one kill. Their worst real live player was the Stug. He's played 294. We got 6 of the 9 kills. T150, 215 battles. It's not a lot. Aggressive bastard. Chiang. Chinese.
It's just fucking shitting me like no end. I cannot believe it.
the DW2 47,100 battles. How many have I played now? I must be getting up high. Hey, 45,200 battles. Wow. I should be playing better than I am.
I'll give it one more go. Money just doing the dailies.
No, forget them.
I mean, 58.15.
We'll play Matilda's next. If that doesn't work, we'll go and play 3E's.
Yeah.
We didn't do that last night, did we? Oh, yeah, we started playing Matilda's. We didn't get to the 3E's.
There's nothing wrong with our game, with these games. I mean, we've been up the top.
We're always up the top. Yeah.
We just can't.
Well, you can't win on your own. That's all there is to it.
No, that's right. You've got a whole team, but I mean, you know, they got to at least try and make an effort.
Well, they are, but they're just useless for whatever reason. Yeah. Unfamiliar with that particular map. Thinking. Not familiar. You know, could be they're not used to the map. Could be they're not used to the tank. Because they haven't had that many games.
Playing a KB1 and you've got 12 games on it, you're not going to even have a trained crew.
That's another thing. Yeah, of course. As I said, it's Wargaming's fault, not the players. They'll always go to the biggest tank they can get.
I thought that VK, you know, might have been able to hold that other flank, but he was useless as well. You know, he got a part reasonable score, but he was fluffing around at the back when he should have been supporting the heavies.
Yeah. Well, they don't know, if they're new to the game, they don't know the strategies, what tanks mean. They just think, you know, oh, I'm not going to have a light tank, it's got no armour. I'll get a heavy one, and I won't die as fast.
Then they go out of position and they get spotted easily, and then there's 10 people slamming them.
And they're dead anyway, but it doesn't matter. It's a bigger, heavier tank, therefore it's got to be better. That's why you don't get people in light tanks, not often, doing spotting.
Yeah.
It's all about the kill. It's not about winning a game. Stay here in the rocks. Or are we going to the island?
No, I'll go over. I'll go up on that platform.
Okay.
But that is a good spot, but we don't have the same sort of bot thing going on with them going down the middle. I expect the heavies will come up this way. After that off. How do you lose a Semovente? I mean, they've got the best camo rating. They've got the longest view range.
Here comes the attack bot. set him on fire.
Next year's getting whacked, and I think it might have been off the other, but yeah, mate. Wolverine's disappeared.
Wolverine hit me. Where the bloody hell's the Wolverine? Be up at the Alamo.
Oh, it just starts moving as I get it into a position.
Yep, he's up there. Stug's creeping up this side of the railway line.
Permission to engage. Enemy armor is hit. Target lost.
I'm immobilized. Ah, I bounce. He bloody penetrates. Like, this just...
Oh, I missed the bloody T-34. He's coming for you.
I can't fire.
Can you get out of there?
No. Ammo racked me twice.
Ready to fire. Penetration.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
It's a freaking joke.
Penetration.
not staying up there on my own.
Oh, I'll be back in a minute.
Okay. Ah, bullshit. He was on...
it looks like it's Matilda's.
Would you believe I didn't even get back to the capo? You know, when you left, I said I was going back.
Yeah.
I got past the hill that you were sitting on, and I'm going across to the next big rock, so I'm cutting across the diagonally across. And I look, a 4H comes around, I kill him, and I look and there's an M10 heading straight at me from the cap, and I'm going across his path as fast as I can. You fire one shot and kill me. How accurate's an M10 on the run?
Yeah.
And yet he got me. And he was a long way away. Amazing. When your number's up, your number's up. And we were the top two. You got 1,500, yeah. I got around 1,400.
I didn't get a kill. I was whacking tanks left, right, and centre.
Yep. Neil, the last one I got, he was right next to me. I turned the barrel and boom.
Well, that Wolverine, I put four hits on him and knocked him down at 1%, and the last shot fucking bounced off of his turret, and then he hits me. I can only just see the top of his turret.
Yeah, exactly.
And yet he whacks me.
He must have been shooting through the rock. Maybe his barrel was through the rock and he was shooting from the other side.
Invited by Shrek to play.
Yeah.
But,
can if you want to.
No, it's all right. And now we get a tier 5. It's got fucking morons. A T1 on our side had only 170 odd games and he got zero.
Yep.
There's Artie in this one.
Yeah.
Managed to get one hit on the P6. Come on, come on, come on.
P43, you ran into the end of the world and couldn't move. Suppose he wondered why he stopped.
Got around the back. Now they're coming down. Look at them. Look. Got a Covenator come all the way down.
Yeah, he's hiding.
Ah, and now he's down in the ditch. Them if they come up.
Yeah, I'm just trying to dodge the arty at the moment.
Penetration.
Yeah, they can see me.
We kept out.
What happened? Oh, we won. Even looking at their cap.
No, I couldn't look at their cap either. I was waiting too much on the other ones coming down.
Yeah.
Well,
they must have already killed the arty.
Third and fourth.
Yep.
That Chang, 218 games, he played the Arty, 40% victories. You know, what's the freaking point? Oh. Gee, I wonder what Artie's like. Two games he's played.
Yeah. What did he do, anything?
Any Artie. He did zero.
Nothing. Yeah.
No, he's going to get a...
Dutch Test Rook. Whatever that is. A Valiant. Makot. 705 battles. Tack-a-tack-a-tack. Whatever that is. 13,000.
Hopeless.
I mean, yeah, well, they had the worst team this time.
That guy's 38,000 games. And he's got an average damage of 323.
Which one's this?
He's anonymised, even. Dutch Test Rook.
Oh, that one, yeah, I looked at him.
In a Valiant. Oh, you can't kill him with a big stick.
38-6, yeah. 42% victories.
Ivan and Shrek are in game, so might be able to dodge them at least.
Dodge those bullets.
Another tier 5 game.
Yeah.
And it's just full of no names.
Most are probably anonymous names.
Time to roll out.
One shot.
I think two shot him at once. But the buggy got him. Whatever it is. I don't know if it was a T6 or the Matilda. T6.
One shot. That's all we have to do, just poke around. I get a shot on him and he just kills me. The other flank, they haven't done anything with that KV. They haven't poked nothing.
Hey, how come the grill just shot me and I wasn't spotted?
T6.
Permission to engage. The commander is hurt. He can't focus. The gunner is dead. We're trying to cover for him. Let's find another target.
Bloody bot goes in.
Yeah. But look at what the bot's in, a 38 NA. That's not a bad tank.
All right, I'm going to get out of that game. I've got to pick.
Head's over.
Three out of seven. It'll be 3 out of 8 in a minute. Thank you.
okay, killing them. They're all mostly damaged. They're everywhere. They're like ants. They're all over you.
I thought they would have capped out by now.
Yeah. No, you killed the guy who was on the cap. He one-shot at him and then he came along and one-shot at another one. But he got spotted too many times. Even get a kill. You want the supreme humiliation and get a loss in the three E's? We go down to the tier two and play the Vickers.
No, we'll give them. Matilda, one more shot.
All right.
We did get a win out of that one.
3 out of 7. Yeah. You think it was the weekend, wouldn't you?
Oh, it's just like the boogie night now.
it seems that way.
And I can't play, well, I'm working during the day, but a couple of times I've been on in the morning and there's half a dozen people, like most of them are in my bloody clan, and they're just professional friggin' players.
Okay, T4.
Alright, I might, I'll go onto that little sniping spot.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know if they're going to go the heavy line. The hits is going left, mate. That in Stuart's going, that in box, Stuart's going up here. So I just watch this gun that just is up here.
No one go down the heavy line? Just me?
No, I wouldn't even bother going down there. Let them poke up. They don't have any. Yeah, it's just... You can't see over that.
No.
Penetration. Target unlocked. Enemy is hit. Penetration.
They haven't lost a human yet.
Critical hit. We didn't even scratch them. I'm getting them all.
All right, I'm going to push this thing. Just want to make sure the stug doesn't come up and pop me from behind. Penetration. Oh, he's moved back.
Enemy armor is damaged. Got him. I have to use gold on him.
The T-28's over the back there, and he's the only human that's left. So I think we're right to push now.
Okay.
Whatever he stays lit. And what have we got? We've still got a Behetza and two M5 Stuarts. Okay, it's only Boston. We might have a chance.
Oh, I think we might have a bit of a chance. There's only one left.
That stug hit me twice for 350 and I bounced both of them.
Oh, excellent. That was better. It was a tier 4 match.
They're in game again. D5.
Gee, we get one D4. Very generous. Going down to the bridge.
Yeah, I'll go down there and just hold that area, and if need be, come back. Not going any further than that, unless we are successful and start pushing. One, two, three, four bots all going this way. Five bots. Two other humans. Yeah, our PZ-38's already dead.
Look at an M10 hasn't started. He's one of our tier fives.
Yeah, Mad Plumber. He's normally pretty good.
He's moving now. He's not coming my way. We got a 4H down the bottom of the hill already.
Lost three bots now. They haven't lost a player. There's a 4-5 coming your way. Because our heavies didn't go up, they didn't move up.
I'm getting sick of not penetrating, I tell you now.
I'm going to get up on top of the hill with the Mad Plumber.
You're under the bridge. You can jump on him from the top of the bridge.
No, I'm not even going that way. Yeah. Is this you, is there?
Just me now. Didn't even scratch him. Oh, he ran me. Good on you.
Now they're coming up the back way.
Yep. He ran me for 228. I did no damage to him at all. I think I would have scratched his paint or something.
Out of that one.
One guy got both of us.
We've got time for one or two more games and then that'll have to do me.
Mm-hmm.
I've just done my bonus mission.
I've got to cause damage to 25 vehicles. I've only done damage to 5 so far. I'm not going to get that done. Not that it matters. I don't care.
4 out of 10.
I don't like doing missions. I'm 4 out of 9.
Another tier 5. See, this will be the last game. I'm not playing anymore after this. Yeah, they got two T5 heavies. We've got two T5 heavies.
Come on, Artie.
Old man Lumpy and the Agnes in M5s. We've got no light tanks, they've got two, three. So, good luck with that. But they have AMC. We've got one T1 heavy going across the other side, and that's it.
I just turned the M10 around because he hasn't started. Will he start?
He's getting completely circle jerked. Doug hit me just blindfired. I was well back. Yeah, I wasn't spotted. Just having a lucky shot.
Yeah. Oh, the bushes. AMX under you. Oh, where are you? Gone.
No, I'm still here. I'm just...
Oh, there's an AMX right under you.
Oh. Where is that coming from?
Oh, anywhere.
Look, I'm so far behind the bushes, it's not funny.
Yeah, but the AMX is proxy spotting you, isn't he?
Oh, probably. see you later, Graham. I'm off.
Okay.
I'm not wasting any more energy on this game tonight.
No worries. Talk to you next time. Well, that's one for the books, isn't it? How do we do? Besides being defeated. Thought we were going to win there for a bit, but too many of their tanks had never been seen. Oh well, that's it from me tonight. So hope you enjoyed that on the replay, because no one watched it live. If anyone watches it, hope that was enjoyable. And enjoy the rest of your day.